The middle class is carrying a heavy load in America, but Mitt Romney doesn't see it. Under the Romney plan, a middle class family will pay an average of up to $2,000 more a year in taxes, while at the same time giving multimillionaires like himself a $250,000 tax cut. So, Romney hits the middle class harder and gives millionaires an even bigger break. Is that the way forward for America?
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.